Hello, you. I'm not the lovable bookstore manager in New York, or the shop clerk in LA, or the doting husband in the suburbs. No, not anymore. Allow me to introduce myself. I've gone through a bit of refinement upon crossing the pond, and living in London has allowed me to bury the past, if you will. Gone are the days of unrequited love and longing. Now, this time around, I'm focusing on academia and instruction while keeping my typical extracurricular activities strictly professional. One must make time to exchange ideas with like-minded colleagues. Unfortunately, with friends in high places, there usually come others attempting to climb that social ladder. Some may end up falling, or shall I say pushed, to their social death. The question is, by whom?